So in addition to changing the height using the hydraulic cylinder, just the activating the height lever, we can change it by setting the cylinder at a different height within the base. So to do that, if you want it to go higher, you would just lie it on its side, get a hammer, and if you lift this up and just hit around the edge to loosen the cylinder in the base, it should loosen off of this black collar. And now you just slide that black collar further down. Down the knurled cylinder, and now you can place it back inside the base. And just be careful that when you do that, it doesn't slide the black collar up the cylinder a little bit more. And now you reset the cylinder much higher up in the base so that the hole sits down can sit much higher.